Hi there, it's me. I'm just working in Photoshop. I'm going to show you what I do. It's going to be a small vlog. I'm drinking my yerba and working. So now I'll try to show you how I make corrections in Photoshop. So in fact, I've got 50 illustrations for the book Mythology Comparative Slavic and Vedic. I think it's a little too much, too many, but well, I draw so many, so I guess I will correct them all. And what I am doing is I'm drawing in pencil, and it's very delicate, it's not so much visible when I scan them and I want to make illustrations. So I'm using Photoshop for doing adjustments. Like, you know, see the contrast, I just make it stronger. Otherwise it will not be so visible, especially if I want to print it. But even in electronic version, I think it would be better. Maybe I should just change from pencil to pen, I will see, or ink, but for now I've got those illustrations. Also, scanner does those lines, I don't like it. So that's it. I'm going to save it, and it will be illustrations for full page A4, because the whole book will be A4. And that's how I'm doing that. And that's kind of a lot of work.